Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God in this company to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate, instituted of God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ.
Never seen a sunshine like this. Never seen the moon glow like this. Never seen the waterfalls like this. Never seen the lights off like this. Never dug anyone like this. Never had tasted lips to kiss. Never had someone to miss. Never heard a song quite like this.
First of all, I want to give thanks to God for you two people. And I ask you all to do the same. And remember, God loves you, and always remember, put Him first in your life. No matter what you do, be good to each other. Pray for each other. And love each other. And if you do this, and don't keep anything away from it, if you can love and share your goodness, you will always be blessed. Love each other to the fullest. Don't let nobody, family or nobody, come between you. Remember that you all are one. And always remember that. And let God always be a part of your life.
I'm so glad you're in my world. Just as sure as the sky is blue.
Special times with each other, and we always said that we wanted to have someone special in our life, and she has found Asen is the special someone. And Asen, you better take care of my girl.
I found love in you, and I've learned to
I told myself I wasn't gonna cry because she's not only my cousin, she's my best friend, my counselor. When things have gotten hard, she's always been there for me. So I'm going to do the same.
It's like our hearts have intertwined.
I'm going to be with you through the good times. I'm not going to speak on bad times because there won't be an existence to you guys. Asen, you have gained me. I'm the one that's going to be calling in the middle of the night because I need somebody to talk to. Please don't go through our cousins' group texts, because ain't no telling what you might see. We no longer can have girls' trips. Now we got to have couples' trips. But the thing is, the girls in the crew, all of us are single. So, any single guys out there? So we can go on these couples' trips. But, cousin, I'll be there with you every step of the way. And I just want to say happy life. Salute.
And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile,
out of Jericho,
chases all
take the
pain
Asen
away.
To be my wedded husband,
to be my wedded
husband, to have and to
hold. From this life,
for better or worse,
for better or worse,
for richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto I pledge thee my faith.
You love me.
The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect
time. I've been around AC since we were I love you, 9, 10 years old. It's about 20 years now, right? You know, you're my best friend, man. I mean, from St. Francis days, you know, from the days us out in the backyard, you know, burying bugs. I mean, Ace had me out there making caskets out of matchboxes and stuff, and putting bugs in the ground. But you know, that's one thing that I always admired about Ace. You know, he always knew where he wanted to go in life, what he wanted to do. You know, if you ever need anything, I'm here. You know, just call me. Love you, man. I want to raise my glass to Aeson and Latirica and let them have a long, prosperous union. Thank you.
I found love in you. And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
This time I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Aeson Fortune.